I got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy, got a few screws loose, I guess. Never really knew it until now. I'm down to 2,100. I started at like 30-something.
Rich, you said you're at 2,100 pounds of fuel left?
Yeah, I don't know what the burnout is like on takeoff, but yeah, it burned quite a bit faster than I expected.
Okay. There is the runway just off your right side in about a mile. Do you see that? That's McCord Field.
Oh man, those guys would rough me up if I tried landing there. I think I might mess something up there too. I wouldn't want to do that. They probably got anti-aircraft.
No, they don't have any of that stuff. We're just trying to find a place for you to land safely.
Yeah, not quite ready to bring it down just yet, but holy smokes, I gotta stop looking at the fuel because it's going down quick.
Okay, Rich, if you could you start a left-hand turn, and we'll take you down to the southeast, please.
This is probably like jail time for life, huh? I mean, I would hope it is for a guy like me.
And
okay.
Right now he's just flying around, and he just needs some help controlling his aircraft.
Very good.
I don't need that much help. I played some video games before. I would like to figure out how to get this cabin altitude. Like, I know where the box is. I would like to get some, make it pressurized or something so I'm not so lightheaded.
Anyway.
Minimum wage. We'll chalk it up to that. Maybe that'll grease the gears a little bit with the higher up. Maybe, yeah. Damn it, Andrew! People's lives are at stake here.
Now, Rich, don't say stuff like that.
Nah, I just told you, I don't want to hurt no one. I just want you to whisper sweet nothings into my ear. Hey, you think if I land this successfully, Alaska will give me a job as a pilot?
You know, I think they would give you a job doing anything if you could pull this off.
Yeah, right. Nah, I'm a white guy, eh?
If you wanted to land, probably the best bet is that runway just ahead and to your left. Again, that's McCord Field. If you wanted to try, that might be the best way to set up and see if you can land there.
Yeah.
Or just like the pilot suggests, another option would be over Puget Sound into the water.
Dang, did you talk to McCord yet? Because I don't think I'd be happy with you telling me I could land like that, because I could mess some stuff up.
Well, Rich, I already talked to him, and just like me, what we want to see is you not get hurt or anybody else get hurt. So like I said, if you want to try to land, that's probably the best place to go.
Hey, I want the coordinates of that orca with the, you know, the mama orca with the baby. I want to go see that guy.